The man who fired shots at police near an Olathe school 2 years ago has now been sentenced to probation. Dylan Ruffin was sentenced to 3 years probation. If he violates that, though, he can be sentenced then to 4 years in prison. Ruffin fired several shots toward Highlands Elementary. That was in 2019. When he was confronted then by police, our cameras caught him shooting at them. Ruffin was hit when police fired back, but obviously here survived.